Welcome back to Chinese for Us Level 1, Beginner's Chinese Course. Today we'll read a short story and we'll be using the words and sentences we learned in Unit 7, which is Lesson 19 to 21. Please read after me and try to get the following information. Mǎkě is writing his journal at school. 1. Where is Mǎkě's Chinese school? 2. What countries are the students from? 3. What did he see when he got to school this morning? 4. What was Mǎkě's girlfriend doing at that time? 5. What language does teacher Zhang speak to her students? 我的汉语学校很大，很漂亮。 在我家后面，那儿有很多学生，有美国学生、英国学生和法国学生。没有中国学生。我的汉语课早上九点开始，我八点来学校，看见张老师在给一些学生上课。 我的女朋友谢星月是张老师的学生，她和一些同学在上张老师的课。张老师和他们说中文，不说英文。 我的女朋友是美国人，她和我说英文。So we just did it without pinyin. This time we'll try with pinyin and English translation.
我的汉语学校很大，很漂亮。 在我家后面，那儿有很多学生，有美国学生、英国学生和法国学生。没有中国学生。我的汉语课早上九点开始，我八点来学校，看见张老师在给一些学生上课。 我的女朋友谢星月是张老师的学生，她和一些同学在上张老师的课。张老师和他们说中文，不说英文。 我的女朋友是美国人。 他和我说英文。
Very good. Here are the questions again. Number one, where's Mǎkě's Chinese school?
我的汉语学校很大，很漂亮，在我家后面。在我家后面。
It's behind his home. And number two, what countries are the students from?
那儿有很多学生。有美国学生、英国学生和法国学生。没有中国学生。
They're from America, Britain, France, but not from China. Number three, what did he see when he got to school this morning?
我八点来学校，看见张老师在给一些学生上课。
He saw 张老师 teacher Zhang, giving class to some students. And number four, what was Mark's girlfriend doing at that time?
我的女朋友谢星月是张老师的学生。他和一些同学在上张老师的课。
She was taking teacher Zhang's class with some classmates. And number five, what language does teacher Zhang speak to her students?
张老师和他们说中文，不说英文。
She speaks to them in Chinese, not in English.
Very good, 非常好。And now let's read it one more time with characters only.
我的汉语学校很大，很漂亮。在我家后面。那儿有很多学生。有美国学生、英国学生和法国学生。没有中国学生。我的汉语课早上九点开始。我八点来学校，看见张老师在给一些学生上课。我的女朋友谢星月是张老师的学生。她和一些同学在上张老师的课。张老师和他们说中文，不说英文。我的女朋友是美国人，她和我说英文。
Very good, 非常好。Please finish all practices and quizzes for this unit, and whenever you're ready, move on to the next unit. Also, don't forget to sign up on our website to get more learning materials, and please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. 谢谢，再见。